engagement, a review of Valerian, 12 of Valerian's most famous vignettes, from Romeo and Juliet to the Diamond Swan, performed by an incomparable dance troupe, featuring for the first time in America.
Teresa, is this good? Mm. So this is how your room will look?
Mm-hmm. Doesn't open, Jordan. This is the sunroom. Straight out from the master bedroom. The two-tone color, just on the side walls, the ceiling is like an off-white that matches the doors and the frame. In here, same thing. And here is just all the beige color.
Get like the ruler and measure how big it is. Take it to a board and cut it that side.
Is fireplace upgrade in the bathroom?
Mm-hmm. This is the den, but ours is a bedroom. Yeah, it does.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Ready?
Well,
The sun moon? Mm-hmm. Really? I, my plan, I can't make this again. Yeah, sun moon. Oh, really? The permit is already there. I'll be back out. Sorry. Lucky that, well, even wait for like 3 weeks later, nothing left.
Yeah.
Over here, day. I mean, that's it?
The next day, we went over there, they don't have food.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's snuck right in there.
Yeah. And we were going to think about it too. Luckily, we didn't.
Yep. See, snuck in. He bought a house over there.
Across the street.
Across the street, so he told us about this. Yeah. And we came over here and thought about that. The only two that
we
lived
in. We buried the house and had to up the
business. We were like,
I'm not sure the stove would be like this original house next to the same.
I want to go get something to show you.
We didn't know if we should.
Yeah.
But our house is next to
the same.
I think. Well, you know how they have those nice bathroom fixtures? No, like Jada's house had all that, so. We're gonna go in just 1 second, Ethan. Yep.
This is the one Jordan said he wants his room on.
Mm-hmm.
I said we're gonna go.
This one's gonna be your room, Jordan.
You like this room?
Yeah.
You want this one to be your
room? Is this gonna be my room and that?
No. This stuff's not gonna be in there. This stuff that's in the room right now.
Your computer.
But
I said, is it
going
to
be?
And this is going to be like your computer room, right, Teresa?
Mm-hmm.
David.
Is it going to be?
Yeah.
See, this is the room when you first walk in. The
room
is on the
other
side.
Yeah. You want your own bathroom?
Yeah, but we use it if you do the chance. So
you get it.
All kinds of stuff like that when I grow up.
On the computer. You grow up?
Yeah.
Well, it's been a couple of months since we moved in here, and we're right in the middle of a project for faux painting in the entranceway. As you can see, the top's not done yet. There's Jordan. Say hi, Jordan.
Hi.
How old are you?
4.
4 years old? Wow. There's David in the computer room. And there's Micah. Micah! He's trying to call up my leg. Here's the sunroom. And here's the backyard after the show while you were out. Completed its project. It's about to air next Friday. This is what they did. That's the best part. Here's the master bedroom. It's totally not finished, but David made this for our house. Here's the bathroom, master bathroom. Double stove, walk-in pantry.
Got a lot of food in here?
Anyways, here's the master bedroom.
I think we need to.
And in here, it's very dark, but
I think we need
it's a walk-in closet to the right end.
We need to send that. We need to take that lady up on their offer.
About what? Coming out of the master room. And closet. Bathroom straight ahead. And this will be Micah's room.
Boy, that's a great room.
Garage. Jordan, look. Trees, go. That's Darcy. Can't find any. Oh, they're like, she can't find any.
Mr. Cubic, the aisle 6.